Itch.
Twitch, mate. Twitch. So I'm looking at you and I'm wondering, what have you done with the body? Where's the body? Come on, I need to know. Where's the body? What have you done with the body?
There's no body.
Don't fuck about. Don't bullshit me. I won't stand for it. Where's the body? In the house, or did you shift it?
There is no body.
Look at this. You've got holes in your walls. Bullet holes. Live bullet holes.
Yes, I fired 2 live bullets to set up the trick and 1 blank to complete it. It was a game. I told you I played it to the hilt. It's not worth playing a game unless you play it to the hilt.
So you're saying the 3rd shot was a blank?
That's right.
What's that?
What?
Blood.
Blood?
Dried blood! Some of it's not even dried. It's still a little damp.
That's impossible.
That's blood, chum. Whose blood is it?
It's impossible. It was a game. It was a blank.
No, no. It was a game with real bullets and real blood.
This is a cover.
Let's see what else is new around here. Hello. What's this? We've got a shirt, jacket and trousers screwed up in the back of your cupboard. Very negligent of you, mate, unless they're not yours. No, I don't think they're yours. I think they belong to Tindall. You say he left the house after you shot him?
Yes.
Naked?
I don't know how those clothes got there.
So you made him strip before you shot him? Part of the humiliation, was it? No, the thing is this. It might have started as a game, but it got out of hand. The 3rd shot was live! It killed him, so where's the body?
I didn't kill him. He's alive.
Bollocks. You're a joker, all right. A real joker. Come on, we're off to the station.
Something went wrong here.
Hey, dead right. I'll tell you what you are. You're fucked.
Jesus Christ.
Don't struggle, chum. I'll have you for breakfast.
There's something very wrong here.
You're up shit creek, White. You're up shit creek without a paddle. Look at you, all a quiver. Who's the dead duck?
Jesus Christ.
You're the dead duck. I just sucked you in and blew you out in little bubbles. It's me, all right.
You bastard, stinking. Bastard!
Just a little game, Andrew. Just a little game.
Shit.
I thought it might amuse
you. You're a total shit!
I know I am.
But you're also a genius.
I know that too.
When did you do all this? The clothes in the wardrobe, the blood?
The blood belongs to a pig's liver.
But when did you do it? How did you do it?
I did it last night. I used that ladder. I heard you snoring.
Does Maggie know about this? Your detective? Was it her idea? How much does she know?
She knows nothing about it. Entirely my own idea. This is a game between us, old boy. Between you and me. Don't forget, I'm half Italian. We go in for revenge. After all, you frightened the life out of me deliberately. You fired 2 live bullets into the wall.